Subscribe IN News English YouTube channel to all the big news of the world. In one of the most hated moments of the Jurassic Park franchise, the Spinosaurs managed to beat a Tyrannosaurus Rex in the last installment of the original trilogy, Jurassic Park 3. Since the Spinosaurus is the main source of terror on Isla Sorna in the sequel, it made sense that the ancient lizard would come out of this battle on top. However, it's questionable how accurate the movie's climactic outcome is, no matter how thrilling the filmmakers thought it might have been on screen. One thing is for sure about the Spinosaurus, its impressive biological stats make it an undervalued dinosaur in the Jurassic Park franchise, but not in the way some may think. The Predator is downplayed as a hulking apex predator, which is not true, and the portrayal removes all nuance. And as for the question of whether it would beat a Tyrannosaurus Rex in a fight, concrete answers are hard to come by because of the differences of opinion in even expert communities, but such a comprehensive victory is basically impossible. Yes, the Spinosaurus was markedly larger than the T-Rex, but it also lacked the muscle and bite power to do any serious damage. Meanwhile, the T-Rex had a powerful bite, but it also lacked speed and agility. Ultimately, it's likely that its massive jaws would make up for the difference, given that the inaccuracies on show massively exaggerated the Spinosaurus' abilities as this sort of combatant. Ultimately, a lot of the outcome would be determined by where and how the battle took place. Each dinosaur has significant advantages when fighting on its own home turf. The T-Rex is an iconic favorite of the six dinosaur species from the first Jurassic Park, but it's far from unbeatable. If it was unfortunate enough to cross paths with a Spinosaurus by a river or a lake, a Tyrannosaurus Rex might just end up as the sailback dinosaur's largest catch of the day. It would be an easy target in any swampy environment, let alone a large body of water. Meanwhile, a Spinosaurus wouldn't stand a chance if the two dinosaurs were to duke it out in the humid and tropical forests where the T-Rex reigned as an apex predator, which is precisely why Jurassic Park 3 was so wrong in its outcome. Any pathway to victory would require a lot of power and coordination from the Spinosaurus, which was not a species known for its brains. After all, even in universe, Dr. Alan Grant, one of the legacy characters returning for Jurassic World 3, was able to scare one off by igniting boat fuel and setting the path in front of it on fire. If a Spinosaurus and a Tyrannosaurus Rex were to go head to head under the same circumstances shown in Jurassic Park 3, it's certain that the T-Rex would come out on top. Its slight disadvantage of size would easily be made up for by its strength and lethal bite power. What happens in the film is definitely a product of movie magic, but at least the battle's creativity continues to inspire amazement and wonder.